Hello everybody, my name is Sunday Skullback, aka Skullcrusher, and I'm gonna continue on Rayman Revolution walkthrough. So, it's been a while since I've done this. I have to do some backtracking, of course, in some particular missions, and I also have to continue on some other bits and pieces. So, I wanna see what I can do. I know. You know what? I'm just gonna go over here first, just see where that final lump is. And from that point on, I'm going over to the first warp room and see how much I collect from there. Is here? Okay. So for now, it says there's nothing left, like nothing at all. Where was that lump? Gosh, it's a long time ago. Let's see my upgrades. Maybe I can get some upgrades. Just roll through the list. Press the cross button. Don't think so. Nope. Nothing. I gotta re-upgrade that. Because it's fun. Oh man. My memory is failing me. It wasn't over here. No? I'm just gonna look inside this. Let's leave stuff. I already went in here. Yeah, because it's a factory. Oh well, it's also the same thing. See, it's also for God damn it. I was gonna say it's also for Rainbow Creek, so I wanna check this place out real quick. Could easily miss one. Ah, fuck off. Power boost and done. Oh, let me just see. Looks like I got everything out here. There isn't anything in here. It's probably maybe a boring part for you guys, but I wanted to do this a 100% walkthrough, to be honest. So I have to check like everywhere and everything, just in case I've overlooked one. See, there it is. Gotcha. I knew it was somewhere in here. Come on, open the door. I can get out of here now. I think maybe it's gonna be in 2 parts or even 3 parts, because I'm gonna do a whole lot of backtracking now before I'm going to free Clark from the experiments on him. Because I want to get everything done before that. Because then I only have to focus on the last bits and pieces that I have to do still before the end. So this is all done. So that means we can get out of here. I guess I go over to the first place where I landed. This is Rainbow Creek. Oh my god. then the other one was Glovox House, Minisaurus Hill. Yep. Or Minisaurus Plain. I need to come up on a hill. Nah. I don't care. Okay, so this is all lumps and dumps. I know, shut up. I got the fairy blade. This one is done completely. Here I miss 5 at the bayou. That's so I think I wanna start off with the bayou. This miss 5 and there I have these, I guess that's fire thing. We already did that. Oh no wait, this is the bayou, it's somewhere else. Derp. I know this is a slide thing. Whoa. My nunchuck stopped. What the hell? Hold up. Hold up you guys. My controller just died. And that's not fun. That's certainly no fun. Okay. Okay, we're good. Check the cooling still running. Yep. Getting that one as well. There we go. Yeah, sorry for that. But for some reason my recording just died off. It's kinda stupid. So happy with all these power-ups. This should make it way more easy for me to go through the game. There you go, I can easily just rush through it, I guess. Up. And hit the switch. There we go. So easy for me to go through here now. There we go. Come on, hit it. Hit the. There we go. Good. Just give him a shooting, I guess. Too great with the double tap thing. It's way easier this way. Hey, on the up. Keep on going, I guess. I know exactly where I have to be, so if I remember correctly, I've already done all that. Yeah, because that was the cage. And there was the cage, got all those cages. Just a slight thing I have to do here. So bad, they couldn't record, well. I can try recording it on my PS2 where the audio and stuff from in-game is normal and stuff and I can control everything. But it might like crash my whole recording software. It's kind of a bummer. Oh well, as long as I can play it now normally. Oops. Okay. I was gonna say, you're gonna let me have the checkpoint right. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Gonna move on. Up. There we are. And I'm just gonna hit that switch over here. Just to get those lumps. Well, rat lumps, I must say. There we go, some health. And now do this. Right. Yeah, the first two. Three left. It's all here, sliding. I have to be careful too. See, that's what I meant by being careful. have to actually kill myself. Please don't be a checkpoint over here. Good. I usually can get that one. There's also quite a huge shortcut that I can take behind me. As long as I can do this right. Ah, jump! Did I just jump over it?
Nope.
Nope. No, no, no. Ah, god damn it! Normally I can like cheat it. Sometimes it actually works, like jumping back. Takes a while, but in other games it works for me. This one, unfortunately, not. Okay, come on. Let's do this again then, shall we? Then not jump, but just... There we go. I'm gonna skip all the bonus rounds, because I hate doing that little tap thing all over again. I get spamming. I really hate that. And get out of here. So there's this one on. So I'll get over to a normal one. No, don't have to save. Shut up. Yeah, it's very late. This is one heck of a hot bell. It's quite a huge one. I have to miss. I have to do everything precisely. Let me think. Get everything down there. Oh yeah, pirates return. Very good. I got everything as much as possible, so it's only if I do the bits that I know that I have to do with all that special stuff, I should have everything. If I'm correct. And there's a dog barking outside. Great. I don't know if you all can hear that, but I can hear pretty loud. My window's open, so I hear the dog barking. There we go. That one was easy. Just hit the switch. Got everything anyway, so... Shut up. Yo. Huh. Well, for those two. He's dead. I'll get everything down here that I know. Freaking easy if you do everything as much as possible in the beginning. That you know you can get without any of the special power-ups. Some of the things you get on later in the game, and you can rush through them freaking easy. It's not needed. Get it, come on. Hop. There you go. Don't tell me I missed someone here, right? Oh no, that was just one. So here's the first one. Kind of a little bit of a pit stop. You actually go to a whole new route if you ask me. Like a whole new route. Go. Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, that's also looking this back place I've had a bunch of times that I missed three and I completely forgot those were over there. Okay, so now let's get my way over to the other side. God damn it, I'm gonna get stuck in a wall. Okay, all this good. And there we go. With my climbing. Flip. Fine, just hit me. Oh wow, seriously. Wait, I can fly up? I can fly above this. Hold up. I can fly all the way back up. Whoa. Oh wow. Wait, can I still why could I is there like a I know I'm doing this on the emulator, so is there like a glitch in the version that I have? I can actually hover over that spot. Cause that's freaking awesome. I could actually just made it back up there. Well, maybe you would just die if you fell down there. Up. Up. I hate when he does that roll, I just hate that. Go again. Good. Good. Oh crap. It doesn't do a little propel thing, or just don't. Well, just time your jumps pretty much correctly. Just stay away from the buggers. Was annoying enough. I still wanna check, can I still hover this? Holy crap, I can hover. I can hover above that place. Maybe it had the lava element in it, which I can hover over to, maybe. I'm not sure. Power boost them, I guess. Kill him. I'm already killing him. Thank you. Actually, I didn't know that was possible. Yeah, that's the other side of this place, and we just usually walk up here. Keep it out of here. There we go. So if you only want to get that guy, you just had to like try and get in that little ledge that sticks out. That's pretty hard to do. Oh well. That's the first bit. Now I can open it. The second bit. Without any problems, I hope. There we go. Oh, it's going great so far with the backtracking and stuff. Now this whole cutscene thing. Just let him hit this. Good. Thank you. And that's done. Let's go over here. And use a magic upon this mushroom. There, I'm going to eat you now. There we go, and I'm tiny now. Don't underestimate my tiny powers. So I will be eating. Come on. It's a bloody dude. God damn it. I failed. I guess next time just eat the bloody mushroom and then try and shooting him. Come on, eat it. Good. Shrink again. Come on. Yoink. Yoink. And yoink. Okay. Just get over here. Whoa. Then I guess just eat it. And grow up. Awesome. Oh, I just have to hit this. Thank you. And I can get out of my way. I've never seen so fun here, so... Players, dude. I know how this thing works. Okay. I'm missing like 8 of those and 3 of those. Gonna do this little cutscene. Screw you. Screw you inside here. Whoops. Now, just to be sure, then I didn't forget it. Music finally picks up how it should be picking up. Normally never happens. Finally, some lucky day where the music actually plays at the right time. Still miss like 3 of those and 8 of those. Huh. Huh. Oh, I'm really confused. Because I'm getting close to the end. This is a super annoying sound in my ear. Thank you for dying. Ah, I hear someone scream help. Did I forget about some bits on these floors or something? I heard help. It must be in this area. Right. Ah, crap, stupid alarm. Yeah, I always set timers. Normally I put them out before this ends. And there he is. So that's one llama missed. Where's the help coming from? Oh, the most obvious cage ever. And I've completely missed that one. Still missing like 7 of those. I'm just gonna be checking now because this is getting weird. Okay, that's case number 9. Tricky one. So I still miss like one cage. Oh, that was stupid. And 7 of those. Man, I'm really confused right now where these all are. I don't hear help anymore. So I guess it was all the way from back there. Okay. Guess now I'm going into the final section and I miss 7 of those and 1 of those. I'm really confused. Really confused. No, I've checked the back here. Wasn't there anything here? Not on either sides. I am totally losing it. Nothing around this whole thing over there. There's also just nothing. I'm not sure anymore. Oh, quit it. I'm looking for stuff. No, there's nothing. Huh. Well then I guess we just go up. Oh, this shit again. With it. There's also like a little platform where I can land on. Maybe one of them wasn't there. Not quite sure anymore. Because I still miss like 1 of those and 7 of those. Wait, where is he? Oh, there. I'm really confused at the moment. There. I actually have to go back into the beginning of this and check. I actually have to. Better hoping it's something in the very, very, very beginning that I missed. I'm only gonna be freaking pissed. Because I completely forgot where it is. Holy crap, I pressed X! I didn't know why it didn't hover. Okay. Well. Hold up. Hold the phone. Why is there a thing up there? Hold up, guys. Where's the slingshot? I was gonna say, you hit that slingshot. There we go. Secret hole. I had a feeling it was something. Hello. Screw. Thank you. Surprising me. I found a secret. Oh. That explains that. Those missing alarms and the cage. And I can't hit the cage free. It's 10 of 10. But I still miss 3. I'm still missing 3 alarms. I am going nuts. I am completely going nuts. I have no clue where those might be. I've actually no clue. Oh well, I will check them out later. I got everything from secret places. So far that I know. Probably have to do the whole thing again. So I missed like 3 on those. I'm gonna do that one last because I really have to think about where others are. So yeah, next I'm gonna do Blue Box House. I'm getting really annoyed by this. Still gonna save though.
Shut it.
I'm not working for you right now. Okay, so up next, I guess I'm going to the Meteor Hills. Oh, shut up. I was gonna stop up there, but yeah, that's gonna be the next time. So I'm gonna say thank you all for watching. See you all later. Bye.